What is the opposite of dividing d by t? Well, the opposite of dividing is multiplying, so that gets rid of a and b. And if we're dividing d by t, the opposite would be multiplying d by t. So the answer is C.